Can I just get a coffee, please? Yeah, just black. Thanks.
You come here often? I'm Kayla, by the way.
Aaron. You, go to school here? Yeah, sorry.
It's fine. Do you?
Yep.
How's that going? Is it... Sorry.
It's fine.
May I ask?
Shoot.
Why here?
I had a lot of good memories here. What about you?
Same.
Needs to be of that.
Where are you from?
New Bedford.
Far drive?
It's a little over an hour and a half away. What about you? From Fitchburg?
Mm-hmm.
Like it here? Yeah, I get it.
Anyone special?
Nope.
No as in never, or no as in not anymore?
No as in... never.
Fair.
What about you? Sorry.
No, it's my fault.
No, I shouldn't have pried.
I shouldn't have asked. I knew that you were going to ask that, and you did. And...
No, it's my fault. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
You, wanna talk about it?
No. No, thank you. So, college?
Yep.
Is it as fun as the movies make it out to be?
Oh, yeah. It's a real animal house over there. Parties every Saturday, alcohol in every room. Best days of my life, right here.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, the endless dragging of days, the classes that go nowhere, it's a weekend at Disneyland.
Still, the friends must be nice.
Yeah, friends, I could use some of those.
What about your roommate? How come?
No reason. People sometimes just don't work together. I'm more of a recluse and he's a social butterfly. It's no big deal.
What about your friends from home?
A few good ones, but none that lasted.
Come on, everyone is friends.
What about you?
A couple.
How'd you meet them?
My father. He introduced me to him when I was 16. It was after school. All I wanted to do was relax after a long day and do homework. Funny, that's what I find relaxing. My dad, however, wasn't feeling the same. No, you see, he had to de-stress after a long day at work.
Oh my God.
Yeah. You know, I can still feel it every day. I just want it to end.
I know this might not mean a lot, but I'm so sorry.
Thank you. What about you?
Me?
What are you doing here?
I don't know.
I don't know?
I don't know.
It's fine. I won't pry.
No, there's nothing to pry. That's it. I don't know.
It's fine. You don't have to talk about
it. If I don't want to? Jesus Christ.
Why are you being so defensive?
I'm not.
Okay.
I'm not being defensive.
Look, I just want to understand what happened.
Nothing happened. Nothing has to have happened. I have a great life. A loving family and friends. But you know what? It didn't stop me from taking a razor to my wrist. It didn't stop me from taking all the antidepressants in one go. It didn't stop me from sitting in a white room with doctors trying to convince me that I'm okay. Still, it didn't help either when I finally felt good enough to go home, and I had to listen to my mother crying two rooms away. My friends, doing everything in their power not to say one little thing to set me off, so you put on a mask and you tell them everything is fine. But you know that you can't take it. That you want to take a long walk off a dock and you wish there was a reason why, but the truth is you don't know. Come here often?
So what now?